Hey YouTube Naturals. Okay, so I'm back and I washed out my straight. As you can see, my hair is not straight anymore. It's in a puff. This is a second day puff. Yesterday was the first day that I actually wore a puff and it was splendiferous. And I say that because I'm about to review a product that my hair absolutely loved. So first I want to tell you what I did with this product. When I decided that it was time to go ahead and wash it out, it is a deep conditioner. And you all know how much I love deep conditioners. My hair loves deep conditioners. Yay. I used my good old Shea Moisture shampoo, the raw shea butter restorative shampoo that I always use, especially coming out of straight. What I wanted to do was a protein treatment, but I am actually going to apply henna to my hair tonight, which is going to be another video, so stay tuned for that. But I wanted to give it a treatment just to kind of strengthen it from being straightened and everything. I didn't have any damage, as you can see. I got my my puff back and my curls are back. This is a twist out, actually, a twist out puff. And that's what I did last night. But I sectioned my hair like I always do. You can see it in my previous videos, my wash routine. Sectioned my hair 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 sections. And then I applied the shampoo to each section. And then once I had done that, I rinsed it and I found that it didn't lather as well. And I don't really look for a lot of lather, but you can feel with your fingers when your hair is clean and when it's not necessarily so. And because this wasn't a clarifying shampoo, it wasn't going to clean it the first time because it's more of a moisturizing, reconstructing shampoo, if that makes any sense. So I lathered it again very lightly and made sure that I got into my scalp and everything. And then while it was in the sections, I just draped a t-shirt towel over my hair and applied this deep conditioner to it. I applied it section by section, and I didn't detangle before. I usually pre-poo, but I didn't do any pre-poo. I didn't detangle my hair before I washed it, and I didn't detangle it with the shampoo or after I washed it. But as I applied this conditioner, I realized that the slip was so awesome that I didn't need to, I guess, detangle it before. I was able to run my wide tooth comb right through each section. And you'll see that here in a minute. I'm going to actually show you the process real quick that I did with the conditioner only. And so once that was done, I just did little braids or little plaits all over my head in the sections and put a plastic cap on my head, and then I went to sleep. And I slept with the deep conditioner in my hair. The next morning I got up and I rinsed it out in the shower. And then when I was done getting ready, wrapped it with my towel, finished getting ready, put on my makeup and everything like that. And as I was taking out the braids, I applied an oil to it. So let's get to the products that I love so much. First and foremost, the deep conditioner is actually called Seasource Detox Spa Fortifying Hair Mask. And I'm actually going to tell you, I'm going to read the little sentence that comes in the catalog with it because it'll describe it better than I can. A blend of the ocean's most potent botanicals fortifies hair against environmental toxins and harsh climates. This hydrating formula contains antioxidants, vitamins, and minerals to help strengthen, condition, repair, and revitalize the hair shaft for a lustrous, healthy shine. Looks pretty lustrous to me. If you don't think so, I don't care. Safe for chemically treated hair. The key ingredients are spirulina extract, shea butter, and soy protein. So this is exactly what I was looking for, some kind of protein to put in my hair after I'd straightened it. And just kind of strengthen it a little bit and wash it out, but a healthy protein, soy protein. This is the box that it comes in, the Fortifying Hair Mask, and it is a strengthener and a reinforcer for your hair. And what you do is they just want you to cleanse your hair and then apply this mask liberally and work through wet or towel dried hair. And you can leave it on 3 to 5 minutes with deep conditioners. I guess it's just you leave it on however long you feel your hair needs to be deep conditioned. So when you take it out of the box, it's in this little tube here. It's a really pretty tube, and that's the front of it. And as you can see right here, it's by Arbonne. And I don't know if any of you have ever heard of Arbonne, but Arbonne is a company where you can be an independent consultant. And I'm not comparing it to any company like Avon or Amway or anything like that, because Arbonne is a completely different type of business. And I'm not an independent consultant. I'm actually just an independent buyer, which means that I can order for myself and receive a discount because I, you know, I am a member. But I get this wonderful catalog here and I'm able to order. And as you can see, this is the Seasource page where I was able to order this wonderful, wonderful fortifying hair mask. Let's talk a little bit about this smell. That was the first thing I noticed when I opened it. And of course I have to smell everything because I don't like really strong, overpowering smells. Everything I own, and anybody can attest to this since high school, after I stopped wearing Charlie, my sister begged me. She was like, please, the 80s are over. Please stop wearing Charlie and Charlie Red. I don't care. I like Charlie. I started wearing coconut because I was just natural. I'm a natural girl. I was always kind of like a tomboy, and I don't like any big, long, perfumey smell that you can smell me from, like, down the street. And that don't work for me. So vanilla coconut's fine with me. And so when I opened this and I noticed the smell, oh, it smells so good. And I like to say it's a clean green smell. And it's like when you walk into a spa, that clean, that green, that healthy smell. And I'm not talking like grass. It doesn't smell like grass, guys. But it has a citrusy. Have any of you ever used Aveda products? If you have used Aveda products for your hair or the body wash that they used to have out, and they probably still have it. I just haven't bought it in such a long time. This smells like Aveda. Oh my God. I could do all night. All night. If I don't put this back in the box all night long, I will just be like crack or something. And so it just has a really clean smell. And I show you in the video, I squeeze it out onto my finger and it has a really nice, thick, rich consistency, but it's not thick on your hair. It doesn't glob on your hair. And then, you know, when you're like, you have this conditioner and you're using it and it's so thick that you're trying to comb it through your hair and it's coming out in your hands, that frustrates me. Well, my hair soaked it right up. And then once it soaked it up and I combed it through and I plaited it, I didn't have globs of conditioner dripping down my neck and onto my chest because my hair soaked it in. And although it's thick and you can feel how rich it is very light. It seems like a contradiction. I promise you it's not. It's so light. When I was finished, I couldn't tell that I had conditioner in my hair. I looked at the plaits and there was just no white oozing out of everywhere. And so I was able to put the plastic cap on. When I washed it out the next morning, my hair was just, oh my God, so soft. I couldn't even describe it. It was just a wonderful, soft kind of texture that just I loved. So, nothing but good things to say about the Fortifying Hair Mask. Now, the oil that I used when I was taking the plaits out of my hair after I had washed it, I mean rinsed it, rinsed the conditioner out. You guys know at the end of the day and at the end of the week, my brain is gone. No more. But this is the box it comes in. It is a skin conditioning oil. And I know you can't really see the box that well, but here's the tube just in case you can see that a little better. The lighting on this computer is not that great. But it's a skin conditioning oil. And all that's in here, just oils. And when I say oils, I'm talking sunflower seed oil, safflower seed oil, olive seed oil, avocado oil, jojoba oil, grape seed oil, evening primrose oil, rose oil, chamomile flower extract. It's just pure oils in here. Oh my God. And so you can see again here in a minute where I squeeze it into my fingers and then I rub it on each plait or braid before I take it out. And my hair was just fluffy. And it smelled like a spa, and it felt like I had been to a salon or a spa, and I was just like on cloud number nine. These are great products. And so I was curious to see how these two products worked in conjunction with each other, which was why I didn't want to use anything else on my hair. After the shampoo, of course. So still this morning, or I should say last night when I came home, I twisted my hair, medium-sized twists, and there's a bonus clip at the end of this video that shows you the medium-sized twists, and I didn't use anything, not even the oil again. I just twisted it because I could still feel the moisture on my fingers, a very light, not an oily, like, I globbed my hair in olive oil, But just a very light, my hair has been moisturized and it is no longer thirsty type oil. And I twisted it up, and then this morning I untwisted it and just put it up in a puff, and you can see that it's just fluffy. And this is a twist out. So like I said, tonight I'll be henna-ing my hair. And I will be using another Arbonne product, a shampoo, that my dear friend gave me. And I'm very excited because it's actually a daily self-adjusting shampoo with tea tree oil. And when I tell you, I could barely contain myself when she brought it for me to try. I probably will end up ordering it like tomorrow. But I'll review that when I review the henna process later. So I just want you all to know that the Seasource Detox Spa Fortifying Hair Mask and skin conditioning oil that you can use for your skin or your hair are my two favorite, my new deep conditioning and my new oil, besides pure castor oil and coconut oil. Of course, those are the two oils that I use, but this smells great. I think that you should try it. If you do not know anyone who sells Arbonne, or you don't have a way to order Arbonne yourself, please send me a message or a comment. Leave me a comment, and I will get back to you with how you yourself can order this product. I'll put you in touch with the person who I order the product from, because it's a wonderful product. So leave a comment. If you've ever even tried Arbonne or another Arbonne product, do a video response to this, or leave a comment for me and tell me how you liked it, because I loved this. So coming up next, I have to put it away. It's like crack. You'll see here in a minute, just kind of like a real quick showing you how I applied the deep conditioner, how I applied the oil, how my hair looked the first day, and then kind of a bonus clip of the twist out this morning. So enjoy. Thank you for watching. Comment, like, subscribe, visit my blog. I'll be blogging a whole lot more about hair. I was kind of lax the past couple of months, but I'm getting back on it. And I'm excited. So thanks for visiting my site, and I will talk to you ladies later. I'd buy you Rogaine.
like me the way I am. If you are chilly, here, take my sweater. Your head is aching. I'll make it better, 'cause I love, love the way you call me baby. And you take me the way I am. I'd buy you
conditioner in it, but there is a trusty plastic cap, you know, the one I like to always use, satin cap, just for that extra protection. Woohoo, all done.
This morning, a funny taste in my head, spackled some butter over my whole grain bread. Something tastes different. Maybe it's my tongue. Something tastes different. Suddenly I'm not so young.